Charles Spencer Chaplin. A Life in Black and White. Sir Charles Chaplin was born on April 16, 1889. Was an actor, director, writer, producer and composer English. He made films, such as The Kid, The Gold Rush, Modern Times, The Great Dictator and Limelight. Chaplin filmed nearly 90 movies. Was his last film, A Countess from Hong Kong, with Sophia Loren and Marlon Brando. He had 11 children. The most recognized is Geraldine Chaplin. In 1971, Chaplin received an Oscar as Best Actor, Best Director, Best Screenplay in Film, Best Film and Best Music in Film. On Christmas 1977, Chaplin died in his mansion in Switzerland, with 88 years of age.